This one's problems are widely known amongst its respective fandom, but while the various, and trust me, I do mean various technical issues with Assassin's Creed Unity have been mostly patched out, no amount of patches in the world can fix the other problems this game has, like poor writing, bland characters, and extremely repetitive gameplay. Seriously, this game made the French Revolution boring. How? One of the most significant events in world history, full of twists, turns, turmoil, unrest, political backstabbing, literal backstabbing, and a rather gratuitous amount of beheading, and you made it boring. I actually thought the game would be unique, as not only would both the leadership of the Assassin Templars be threatened by the revolution, as they were members of the upper class, who if you remember weren't exactly the most well-liked at the time, but it was later revealed that the Templars were essentially having a civil war amongst themselves, and neither faction wants the revolution to erupt into all-out chaos, because that would run the risk of exposing them and undermining everything they'd hoped to build. Also, there's something about the main character getting kicked out of the Assassin Order, and there's his magic sword that can shoot lightning, but none of that really matters, as the writing never makes it seem all that important, or tries to make you care about it. Also, doesn't help that our main character, Arno Dorin, is more one-dimensional than the Bonneville Salt Flats. I mean, people give Connor flack for not having much personality beyond generic nice guy, but at least he had an interesting background. Seriously, Native American Assassin was a great choice for the colonial era, and I got invested in his story. Arno, meanwhile, just has things happen to him, and he has less personality than a wet paper bag. I had more fun doing the side missions because at least they tried to do something interesting. And for a series that essentially requires its story and characters to keep players invested, that's not a good sign. I'll probably have to make a full video on Unity at some point, as I think I've gone on long enough, so keep your eyes peeled for that in the near future.